what is common between vegetative reproduction and apomixis? Vegetative reproduction means formation of plant from the parent's body or any explant, and apomixis means formation of seed without fertilization. First option, both produces progeny identical to the parent. Second is, both are applicable to dicot plants. Third is, both bypass the flowering phases. Fourth is, both occur round the ear. Both produce progeny identical to the parents, which are common in vegetative reproduction and apomixis. So correct answer is A.